Now, cryptocurrencies are generated by the network, mostly as an incentivization to the people who work with the transactions and who secure the network. And every network or node has a different way of generating cryptocurrencies and giving them to these people who are also known as miners.